A 111-year-old shipwreck has been discovered off Western Australia. The Finnish sailing ship, the Glenbank, disappeared in a cyclone in 1910 after departing from the state's northwest. Only one passenger of the more than 20 people on board survived. The site was first located by fishermen, then filmed for a new program, Shipwreck Hunters Australia.